mother as children.
Okay, good morning, students.
Good morning, students.
How are you feeling today?
Terrible.
Yeah.
Tired.
I want to
sleep. Are you sleepy?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's wake you up. Stand up, please.
Stand up.
We're going to sing the everybody sitting down song. Okay? With me. 1, 2, 3. Everybody sitting down, sitting down, sitting down. Everybody sitting down. On the floor.
Give me them.
Okay. And?
Mote.
One more.
English, please.
Sugar.
Okay. We are going to see that now. Don't worry. So Elvias are made of dough. Dough is masa.
Dough.
And pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
You know what's pumpkin?
Yeah.
What is?
Sarayo.
This one. It is made of dehydrated peach. Dehydrated peach.
Peach.
Excellent. And boil wheat.
Wheat.
It's a.
Here's the wheat. I don't know if you can see
it.
You can make the dough.
El agua es It's a kind of corn. Oh, ice and sponge. Ice. It's made with mashed corn.
Mashed corn.
This is maíz molido. Chocolate. Next. Boiled eggs.
Boiled eggs.
One. Meat.
Meat.
And
chicken.
Yes.
Chicken. What about the olives?
This
is not that.
Okay, you remember that last class you saw models?
Yes.
Do you remember could and should?
Yes.
So, who can give me an example of could and should? Like, if I sick, I should go to the doctor.
Yes.
So, if I sick,
Fratelli Tokyo should have olives.
Excellent.
You could have olives, but you should have
olives.
For me,
Students. And we could. Who can give an example we could? As if you are hungry, you could eat a soy bean.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. And you should have ketchup.
Really? No. You were studying.
Of course.
Thanks. Anyone can give me an example? You have mayo.
You could give us a soy bean.
Yes.
Yes.
You could give us.
Okay. Next class. And today, you're going to add to this two words, recommend and the other one. Suggest. So recommend. Repeat with me.
Recommend.
And suggest. So, if you're hungry, I recommend you to eat a soy bean. So, I recommend you to eat a soy bean. Repeat with me. I recommend you to eat a soy bean. Excellent. And the other word is suggest. So, if you're thirsty, that's said in English. You're thirsty. I suggest you to drink a mote con cuchillo. So I suggest,
you
to drink
a mote con cuchillo.
Excellent. So that's your
okay.
What do we see here, right? So if you can tell me, raising your hand, what can we see here?
La Vega.
Very good, La Vega. Does somebody know what La Vega is?
Yes.
Who can tell me what La Vega is?
Barbara.
A place where sells fruits and vegetables.
Very good. What else about fruits and vegetables? We can find there, Daniela.
Restaurants.
Excellent. And what do we have here?
What do you think?
Two girls. Yes. But who can, guess what this means? Like, we have two girls. Maybe they're sisters. They can be, what else?
I think they're going to La
Vega. They're going to La Vega. Very good. So they could be sisters. They could be friends. And they are going to La Vega. We're going to listen now to an audio, okay? You have to pay attention and we'll see if you guess this correctly, okay? But we're going to listen first. Just pay attention. I want you very, very focused on this, okay? So in silence,
listen to the audio.
Is this off?
Yes.
You are going to listen to a recording of two people talking about typical Chinese food. Pay attention.
So, welcome to La Vega Central.
Oh, what an interesting place. What is this place famous for?
Well, here you can find some of the most delicious typical Chilean dishes.
Great, I'm really hungry.
Sopaipillas, ¿quién hacía la sopaipillas?
Sopaipillas? What is that?
Sopaipillas are made of fried pumpkin dough. They are delicious. You should try them someday.
¿Qué más sopa? Margarita, se la dejo siempre.
Thank you.
Venga a probar el mejor mole con un relleno de la red. Aquí hay un tuerto más fino.
Yes, suggesting you to try mole con rosillo.
Is that some kind of news?
Yes, you could try it. Mole con rosillo is made of dehydrated peach and boiled wheat.
Oh, that sounds cool. Maybe I could try it later.
So, what should we eat today?
I don't know. What do you recommend?
If you want to try typical Chilean food, I suggest pastel de choclo. As we Chileans say,
pastel de choclo.
It is made of mashed corn, meat, boiled egg, and chicken, all together as a bite.
That sounds delicious. We should definitely try pastel de choclo.
Okay guys, now we're going to work on the same audio again, but with this. You have to work with pairs, but I will name the pairs, okay? So I have Aileen, you work with Daniela.
Okay.
I have Macarena, you work with Alvaro. I have Felipe. You have to work with Javiera. Barbara, you have to work with Francisco. And Noelia, you have to work
with Francisco.
Noelia, you have to work with Helen. Guys, start to sleep. Okay, Marcos, in the first part. Yes. In the first part, you're going to find a chart and you have to complete it. We have Chilean beach, Sopaipilla, and Pastel de Choclo. We are missing one that you have to write here, okay? And here we have the ingredients. You have to listen and write the ingredients of this one and of this one here, okay? Just that in the first time you see here, all you.
Ready?
Yes.
You are going to listen to a recording of two people talking about typical Chilean food. Pay attention.
So, welcome to La Vega Central.
Oh, what an interesting place. What is this place famous for?
Well, here you can find some of the most delicious typical Chilean dishes.
Great, I'm really hungry.
Sopaipillas, cierras, sopaipillas.
Sopaipillas? What is that?
Sopaipillas are made of fried pumpkin dough. They are delicious. You should try them someday.
¿Qué onda, Superpa? Aradita, se la dejo 100 pesos.
Oh, thank you, but I'm not really sure about sopaipillas.
Casera, tengo que probar el mejor de un vecino de la vida. Aquí tengo el vacío.
What did he say? Conversillo.
He is suggesting you to try mote con vacío.
Is that some kind of news?
Yes, you could try it. Mote con huesillo is made of dehydrated peach and boiled wheat.
Oh, that sounds cool. Maybe I could try it later.
So, what should we eat today?
I don't know. What do you recommend?
If you want to try typical Chilean food, I suggest pastel de choclo. As we Chileans say,
oh my gosh.
And what is pastel de choclo made of?
It is made of mashed corn, meat, boiled egg and chicken, all together as a bite.
That sounds delicious. We should definitely try pastel de choclo.
Could you complete the tart?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Yes? Great. So, we are going to complete the next one. Here, we have a track of the audio, okay? But it's only like the final part of the audio, okay? So you have to pay special attention at the final part of the audio. And you have to complete here with the missing words. So, listen carefully.
You are going to listen to a recording of two people talking about typical Chilean food. Pay attention.
So, welcome to La Vega Central.
Oh, what an interesting place. What is this place famous for?
Well, here you can find some of the most delicious typical Chilean dishes.
Great, I'm really hungry.
Sopaipillas, cierras, sopaipillas.
Sopaipillas? What is that?
Sopaipillas are made of fried pumpkin dough. They are delicious. You should try them someday.
¿Qué onda, Superpa? Aradita, se la dejo 100 pesos.
Oh, thank you, but I'm not really sure about sopaipillas.
Casera, tengo que probar el mejor de un vecino de la vida. A 500 por vacío.
What did he say? Conversillo.
He is suggesting you to try mote con huesillo.
Is that some kind of juice?
Yes, you could try it. Mote con huesillo is made of dehydrated peach and boiled wheat.
Oh, that sounds cool. Maybe I could try it later.
So, what should we eat today?
I don't know. What do you recommend?
If you want to try typical Chilean food, I suggest pastel de choclo. As we Chileans say,
oh my gosh.
And what is pastel de choclo made of?
It is made of mashed corn, meat, boiled egg, and chicken, all together as a bite.
That sounds delicious. We should definitely try pastel de choclo.
Okay, could you complete
with
the Okay, so in the first restaurant, we have, if you want to try typical Chilean food, I suggest papelito, your happy Chilean says. And
what is?
What is?
Very good. What is pastel de choclo?
Made of.
Excellent. So this is one of the most difficult questions that you're going to hear when the students come to visit you. What is made of? And you have to explain to them. The next one is?
It is made of.
Very good. It is made of corned meat, boiled egg, and chicken, all together as a bite. That sounds delicious. We should definitely try pastel de choclo. Very good, guys. You did great. Now, Mr. Sargent is going to continue.
Okay. As it was previously mentioned, some Canadian students are coming next class. Therefore, you are supposed to recommend them a Chilean dish. You have a dialogue that you must complete with your partner in order to provide a recommendation of your favorite Chilean dish. So, discuss with your partner. You have 3 minutes to do it. Here's my question. Now, I want I want two volunteers to present this. Francisco, come here with Barbara and present your dialogue, please. Pay attention, students, please.
Shh. I'm really hungry.
If so, I recommend Spavinius to eat.
I'm not pretty sure about that. What's a baby is made of?
Baby is made of fried pumpkin. Also, you should try Monte Convecillo.
Is that some kind of juice?
Monte Convecillo is made of peach and boiled wheat curd.
That sounds delicious. I will definitely try it.
Okay, thank
very
you.
Good.
Hey, students, the rest of you, you have a painting assignment for the next class. You have to present to the Canadian students that are coming.